All right. Final match of tonight, Zyrathin versus Goody, streamer versus streamer. First person to clear the final boss, to defeat the final boss at the very end of floor three and see the mission accomplished page, the screen, is crowned the winner, and you will win a monthly card. Let's get started in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You may begin, go! Woo! Who's gonna win, guys? Oh my god, they're both close in level as well, level 65, level 63. Both of them have played a lot of IS2. Okay, Goody going in with a tactical operative squad. Zyrathin going in with a tactical assault squad. Interesting. They're both choosing operators right now. We have Goody selecting a plume. We have Zyrathin selecting a guard. Instant E2ing. Who's going to be? What? She took Babeek out of all the operators. Goody taking Mr. Nothing. Are they doing a bird challenge? They are doing a bird challenge. Both of them both taking off meta operators. This will be a very interesting showcase. Who is the better burb master? Mr. Nothing? And who is that? That's Exia number two. I forgot her name. Frosttail? What's her name, guys? As Goody took Frosttail or something. And Zyrathin took Daddy Big Mommy Babeek. I don't fuck. Gray, yes, Graythroat. Yeah. We have Silence as well as a healer on the right side. Goody does not have a healer, though. I think he's gonna be gambling. Will he get a healer along the way? Okay, Mr. Nothing. Bloom getting put down on the left side, but Beak handling the enemies on the right side. We have the Burb gaming out here. Silence doing all the healing for Babeek. Plume, honestly, just tanking it, taking no damage at all on Goody's team as well. Graythroat doing a ton of damage to the slugs. She will be the primary sniper and damage dealer on this composition. Both of them neck and neck, 13 enemies on both screens. This will be a very close battle out here. I would say Zyrathin's team is definitely a lot more balanced. I do not know what Babeek's damage potential is, but she does have a healer. We have Plume as primary DPS on the as a primary blocker on Goody's team. I don't know how long that will last. And Mr. Nothing, Foreskin Shredder, did a lot of damage out there. Graythroat is doing a lot of damage as well. 28 enemies each. Both doing very, very well right now. I think Zyrathin will reach the finish line first. The Foreskin Shredder is not dealing enough damage. Mr. Nothing, you're doing absolutely nothing. Zyrathin is seeing the very end. Babeek, deal a lot of damage. Zyrathin reaches the screen first. Move, oh my god, both of them neck and neck. This will be very, very close. Both of them. Goody has the faster PC, dude. Zyrathin, you're playing on a potato. You might actually lose because you're a potato. Oh my god, Goody's seeing the screen first. Guys, this is a matter of pay to win. Pay to win your PC. Oh my god, Goody is getting a specialist voucher. Zyrathin on the right side is still seeing the loading screen. He has a sniper voucher, okay, very good. But what is it going to be? He's going with the downtown recreation right now. Zyrathin going for an encounter. Both of them with different choices. Zyrathin choosing to gain more hope. Goody just lagging his brain out right now. I don't know. Taking the Fartooth Gaming. Very interesting. So Fartooth is going, I guess he's limited on the birds. Goody taking the encounter. Ignoring the combat ops. I believe Zyrathin is going into a mandatory combat ops right now. Goody going through the stages, losing some version of Prime Ingot, but that's completely fine. Both still on floor one, neck and neck. Taking the Ceylon. Is Ceylon even a bird? Okay, Goody getting to the traitor. Is he just going to invest at all? Is he going to actually read? Ian can't read? He is reading, guys. He is reading fast. He's getting some more life points to leak some more. That's okay. Is he going to invest the rest? He is going to invest the rest. Zyrathin on to the next stage right now. Babeek down as the primary lane holder. We have Silence doing the healing and Fartooth as the new DPS out here, as long as the Orchid. She is going to do this stage completely fine. I do not know the potential of the Babeek. We'll have to see how well she does. Wow, Goody buying the entire fucking shop. What? Moving on to floor two right now with two mandatory combat arms. Okay. He is choosing to take the lower option. Ceylon as the primary healer out here. Babeek doing a lot of damage. She is holding that Flaw guy very well. Babeek doing a lot of damage. Approaching the 20th mark. Goody with deep Graythroat.
What?
Very nice DPS, guys. No lane holder is required. Zyrathin finishing the stage. She's still on floor one, though. Will she be met with another combat arms? Who has the better RNG right here? What is she gonna buy from the rogue trader? Can that carry her? Okay, Goody on the left side getting halfway through the stage right now. Not even a single block on the stage. The Gray Throw damage is way too strong. Along with Mr. Nothing doing nothing right here. Okay, Zyrathen faced with an option. She is picking Passin' Daddy. Passenger as a primary DPS will do a lot of damage on the stage right now. Okay, she is buying out the shop very quickly. Don't have much time to read. This is where a lot of time can't be spent right here. Goody with the blockers down. Gray Throw doing a lot of damage. Mr. Nothing doing absolutely nothing. And Ceylon as the healer. Okay, Zyrathen investing a lot of stuff. Okay, that's completely fine. Buying some stuff right now. Going on to floor two. Goody finishing the first stage right now. She is also going on. I think both of them near neck and neck. Zyrathen getting very lucky. No combat arms, but only encounters. Very nice. Moving on to more encounters. What? She's gonna take the combat arms? No, she's gonna take the encounter. Okay, so skip all the actual fights. Goody getting a Vanguard voucher. What is he gonna pick? Whoa, oh my god, Goody is so unlucky. He is faced with another combat arms. Pretty easy one though. He's gonna have to go this very quickly. Zyrathen moving on to the next stage as well. What is she faced with? The grand finale. Are they the same exact stage? I believe they are entering the stage back to back. Same exact format. They are neck to neck, guys. But Zyrathen, your game took like two times the amount of time to load in. What the fuck? This will be very, very close. Who is the better Berg player? Who is the better Arknights player? And who will win the final stage? Will they have enough DPS? That is the primary question in hand. Will they get lucky and fight a boss that they are comfortable with? Babik holding down the ground. Goody on the left side. You can see his screen literally has no lag while Zyrathen is literally playing at sub Iron Cobra level, like 5 frames per second. Very, very nice. Both contestants approaching the 30 enemy mark very, very soon. Goody is slightly ahead, just slightly. All right, we have runners coming in for Goody. Very, very soon. I do not see any runners on Zyrathen's screen. We do see the first runner now. Can Fartooth do enough damage? She has skill 2 on. Zyrathen's laptop is hanging on dear life. It definitely is. Okay, Goody has finished the map. He is the first one to pass on to the next stage. Zyrathen very close behind. The Fartooth doing a lot of damage with the infinite range. Very, very good. Both of them lag. Goody lagging? Goody's lagging as well. Zyrathen's also lagging. Origin Mangod grabbing a supporter voucher. Who is Goody gonna take as a supporter? He is skipping it. Zyrathen, how about you? You got a caster voucher. Interesting. Oh my god, we have the big daddy passenger coming out right now. Both people passing on to the final collectible of the stage. Moving on to floor three. Neck and neck. This is the game that we wanted. Both of them starting with a combat operations. They must compete. Very similar layouts in this rogue mode. I think it is going to be anyone's game. Zyrathen's PC is definitely toastering a little, but that's okay. Gooding editing the stage right now. Is that Bob's farm? That is Bob's farm right now. Does he have enough sustain to survive this? This will be very difficult. He only has Ceylon. How long can that Ceylon last for? That Great Throw doing a lot of damage right now. Flume coming to block the final Ghoster. Okay, Zyrathen moving on to this very special stage. Which one is easier, guys? I actually do not know. We have Mr. Nothing coming in. He is dealing a ton of damage. Who would have known that Mr. Nothing can actually not do nothing? The thing is, Goody's stage definitely lasts a very long time. 77 enemies and a lot of stalling. Both stages do have a potential for the bear or the duck to spawn. How will both of these players deal with that? Zyrathen, 1/3 done with this map right now. Goody as well. A lot of the damage coming out from Passin' Daddy doing very, very well. This will definitely be a game we have. A very, very close match. And what makes it even difficult, what makes it even more harder for both contestants is that they are only limiting their gameplay to birds. No Surtur, no Chaltering, no Unga Bunga, Whale Brain, Ian can't read gameplay. This is definitely a battle of the wits. We have Big Bob spawning on the map. We have Goody leaking 2 slugs. Very surprising, very, very surprising. But that's okay. It looks like Great Throw is handling all the DPS. Zyrathen, not even a single leak yet. Passenger dealing a ton of damage right now with his skill 3. We have Orchid handling left side and Fartooth doing a lot of damage as well with their skill 2. We have Big Bob coming on the right side, on the left side on Goody's screen. A ton of slugs! A Great Throw is doing the damage. Bob is going down. He is moving on to the next stage very, very soon. Zarathan as well. Oh my god, neck and neck, finishing the stage at almost the same exact moment. We have a game on our hands. Oh my god. How much do both of these players want this monthly card? Guys, this is streamer versus streamer. There's a lot on the line right now. Both of them have their pride as good Arknights players. Absolutely pride on it. But the amount of luck that comes into this mode is surreal. But both of these players, they're basically playing on the same pace right now. Okay, we got a puller from Goody Squad. Zyrathan also taking an E2 Fartooth. Very nice. Heading into the next part, Zyrathan is faced with a necessary combat arms while Goody is going out with more encounters, so that does put him ahead, but Zyrathan will come out with a few more rewards. Her operator is doing very, very well. Two E2s, E2 Fartooth and E2 Passenger, dishing out a ton of damage. Goody moving on with a lot of choices. Can he immediately move on to the final stage? He's taking a random collectible right now. Zyrathan entering the stage. Okay. Oh my god, he is faced with an additional combat armor before he meets the boss. Can Zyrathan catch up? So, even though Zyrathan is behind, Goody is faced with an issue. Does he have enough DPS to fight a boss? He already knows what this final boss is. Okay, I believe Goody faced with the civilian stage. Can he survive this? I think he has enough. The Gray Throat is definitely going to do a lot of damage. Mr. Nothing shredding that foreskin at the very end, doing very, very well. Zyrathan coming in with a massive DPS comp. We have Fartooth and Passenger as primary DPS, doing a ton of damage. Babik stunning the enemy so that they can keep in place for a very, very long time. She is definitely going to be doing very well, I believe, in her comp and her ability to complete the final stage. So will it actually come down to speed? The speed of the computer and the brain, the fingers, guys. Not a single player letting go of the 2x speed right now. Great Throw doing a ton of damage, even to enemies that have insane defense. Foreskin Shredder coming onto the screen. Actually, no, not yet. Goody's waifu actually coming on the screen right now, dealing a lot of, or healing a lot of Asari. Wait, that's not Asari. That's fucking useless Polar, right? Who actually uses that Polar? We have Foreskin Shredder coming on the screen right now. On the right side, we have Pass and Daddy doing a lot of damage. Babik. Gonna be holding that berry down. Fartooth actually shredding them. Oh my god, the combination is actually insane. Oh my, Zyrathan playing at 3 FPS. It's kind of crazy. Not a single leak from both players right now. Oh my god. And with that, Goody is still on his stage. Zyrathan moving on to the next stage. If Zyrathan is lucky, she may get to the boss first, unless she is forced to fight another combat arms. In that case, Goody will be ahead. So at this point in time, it may come down to a method of skill. Goody doing some leaking, but that's completely fine. He is holding down the fort. The enemies have staggered his Gray Throw, which is why the blocks could not count. Okay, Zyrathan, very important choice right now. Does she have the RNG to get to the final stage to match Goody's speed? Encounters after encounter looking very, very good so far. Oh my god. And unluckily, Zyrathan is faced with another combat ops before she faces the final boss. So this does come down to a matter of skill, no longer speed. Can both contestants beat the final stage? Goody, moving on to the final boss. This is it. One stage behind due to RNG. It is very unfortunate. But yes, Goody can now take his sweet time to enter the final phase against the boss. I believe it is the twins. Does he have enough DPS and sustain and heals? Because this stage will be very tough. Zyrathan, faced with a similar stage from the previous rounds. She is definitely competing, not against time anymore. She will have to prove that she can complete the stage. This is the moment to decide, can Goody complete this stage with the operators and the collectibles that he has for this run? That will be the deciding factor, and if he can, he will be crowned the winner. Let's see. Okay, Fartooth coming in first? No, he's not putting in the Fartooth. Fartooth coming a little closer. Okay, dealing a lot of damage to the Archer first. We have Leakers in the very bottom. Okay, two lanes, two exits for the stage. We'll have to see, can he handle this one? Zyrathan doing very, very well on her map. I have no doubt that she'll make it to the final phase, but we'll see how fast she gets there. That's the real question. All right, let's see it. Goody, will the upset happen? We already have one of the twins dying, okay? But that swordsman will deal a lot of damage, especially to the bottom lane. Does he have enough to keep this? Swordsman coming in. Okay, we have one puller coming. very important moment. We have Foreskin Shredder dealing a ton of shred damage right now, peeling that foreskin back so fucking hard. The HP is going down. Let's freaking go. That enemy is dying very quickly. Goody having absolutely no issue dealing with the twins. Okay, but Mr. Nothing has been axed down. Will he have enough DPS? Let it present leak. We have Big Sword Daddy coming through. He only has 6 HP, though. Only gonna be leaking 2 right now. This is a very crucial point in the map. Okay, Sword Guy has died. He has 4 HP left. This is looking very good. Xyrathan finishing that stage, heading on to the final map. But then again, this is not a matter of speed. This is a matter of skill now. Can Goody handle it with the operators that he has selected? We have 6 enemies left. We are approaching the final phase. We have a lot of spiders incoming. Can he tank those spiders? Can he do it? 1 has been tanked. 2 has been tanked. Okay. And she's gonna live. The puller is going to be... she's living. Oh my god. The gray throat carry is very strong. And with that... Oh my god. Oh. Congratulations! Goody. My man, he made it out of the gauntlet. What a surprise. A prediction has been submitted. Goody is the winner. You see? It was difficult. Xyrathan was faced with a bit of bad RNG and additional combat arms. They were neck and neck until that happened, so at the very end, it was definitely RNG. But beyond that, Goody did prove his skill with Bird Knights. Both players handicapped by only being able to use birds. That is still very impressive, guys. That is incredibly impressive. But this time around, Goody, congratulations. You were the faster one. You did have the faster PC, but I think nonetheless, because of one bit of RNG, Xyrathan did lose. But that's okay. Both these people, champions of the birds. That was very impressive. Congratulations, Goody. We'll get you that monthly card after stream. But thank you both for taking part in this.